Hey viewers, I just got back from Las Vegas. I was there, I ran the Rock and Roll Las Vegas Half Marathon, got this cool medal here. It's a little double spinner there. And this was actually the fourth half marathon I ran this year, and I ran some other races. I'm signed up to run at least five next year. So it always makes me laugh when people suggest that maybe I'm out of shape because they hear my heavy breathing in the videos. Actually, what that is that often for a lot of shots, the camera's like right next to my face, so it makes my breathing sound heavy. But no, in reality, I'm actually in pretty good shape. But anyway, now that I'm back from Las Vegas, I'm trying to get back in the mode of making some videos, so I got a question for you guys. What do you guys want to see? Give me some ideas of videos that you would like to see me make, and I don't promise to make all the videos, but often the ideas inspire me with videos to make. So go ahead and post your ideas down in the comments down below, and who knows, maybe I'll make your video. Okay, now while I was in Las Vegas, I didn't make any videos, but I didn't sit around doing nothing either. I made some new banner graphics for my YouTube channel and also the Facebook page and webpage. Go check those out. I think they're pretty cool. And I also mess around. I designed a new t-shirt. Very simple. Just says RJ the Bike Guy using the font from the banner graphics there. And so there's this one. And there's still the other t-shirt that I designed here. There's this one in yellow. And there's another version of this just in white. If you're interested in buying the t-shirts, I have some links in the description there. You go over to Amazon and buy them over there. Let me know what you think of the t-shirts. If you have some ideas for t-shirts as well, let me know down in the comments as well. And again, don't forget to put down in the comments what kind of videos you would like to see in the future. Anyway, hope you found this video useful or interesting. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed to my channel, click the subscribe button. You see new videos come out. I'm always coming out with new videos. I'm over on Facebook, RJ the Bike Guy. Go over there, like that page. I post a ton of stuff over there. And I have a webpage, rjthebikeguy.com. Go over there, sign up for the page. I have a lot of stuff over there as well. Anyway, thank you very much for watching.